protons and neutrons formed. Will we find the reason why antimatter and matter did not destroy each other completely? Will we find the particles that make up the mysterious dark matter? The discovery of the Higgs boson has proven the existence of the Brout-Engler Higgs field that gives mass to all particles. Will its study reveal a new phenomenon? And will it tell us more about dark energy? The LHC will bring us closer to an understanding of our universe.